Hi, let's discuss available expression. Till now in data flow analysis, I discussed reaching definition, live variable analysis. This is the last part of data flow analysis. What is available expression? An expression x plus y is available at a point P if every path from the entry node to P evaluate x plus y and after the last such evaluation prior to reaching P. Let P is one point and here x plus y. We'll say x plus y is available at point P. Let this is a entry point if it is available from entry to till now. If every path from the entry node to P evaluate x plus y. So in every path it is evaluating x plus y and it is available till point P. Then we will say that x plus y is a available expression at point P. If it is evaluated in every path from entry to till point P. Reaching definition is about availability of definition. Live variable analysis is about liveness of variable. And available expression is about availability of expression. So a block generate expression x plus y if it definitely evaluate x plus y and does not define x or y. So it's not redefine x or y, then we'll say that it is available. So the primary use of available expression is eliminating global common sub expression. Live variable analysis is used for register allocation and deadcode elimination. While available expression is used for global common sub-expression elimination. The expression 4 multiplication I in block B3 will be common sub-expression if it is available at entry of block 3. Means it should not change in block 2. There is two paths from block 1 to block 3. One is through block 2, another is directly. So it should not change. Means I value should not be reassigned and it should not be recomputed in block 2. Then we will say 4 multiplication I is available at block 3. So it will be available if it is not assigned a new value in block 2 or 4 multiplication I is recomputed after I is assigned in block 2. So it should not assign any new value in block 2. Or 4 multiplication I should not recomputed after redefinition of I. Okay, then only we'll say that 4 multiplication I is a available expression at block 3. Let's see one example of available expression. Some statements are given and after every statement available expression is given. So before first statement available expression is 5. After first statement, B plus C will be the available expression. Then after second statement, A minus D will be the available expression as B is redefined. So B value is changing here. That's why A minus D will be available expression after second statement. B plus C is no longer available as B has been redefined. B is redefined in statement 2. So after statement 2, B plus C is not available, only A minus D is available. Then after statement 3 also, B plus C is not available as immediately C value is changed. Okay, B plus C is assigned to C. So immediately after this statement, C value is changing. That's why B plus C is not available, only A minus D is available. Next, D equal to A minus D. So after this statement, A minus D will also not available as D value is redefined. So after fourth statement, A minus D also no longer available as D is changed. So you can say no expression are generated, all expression involving A, B, C, D are killed. As B is redefined, so B plus C is not available. Here also C is redefined, so B plus C is not available. Here D is redefined, so A minus D is not available. We can say no expression is available at the end of this four statement. With this, I am finishing data flow analysis. In data flow analysis, I discussed reaching definition, live variable analysis or liveness analysis and available expression. In next lecture, I will discuss code generation. If this lecture is helpful for you, please like and subscribe. Thank you.